What's up, fellow wanderers, and welcome to a new video series that is going to be covering the murals that are in downtown Red Deer. I want to showcase these murals to you guys, as I found them to be quite interesting, and this is the first one in this video series. So, I don't know the title of this mural. All I know is it's a mural of a deer in a forest that's being lit by golden sunlight. So it's like you're actually in the forest, and yeah, it seems like you're actually there, but you're actually kind of in the downtown core of Red Deer. It's really cool. Also, if you guys didn't know, I do have a Patreon page. I'll leave that down in the description of this video. So if you guys can even like donate $1 a month, $5 a month, which is the maximum right now, yeah, I'd be very grateful, because I am looking at saving up for a better quality camera, and also maybe going to some events in the future that I need to like pay for travel, the cost of going to the event, all that sort of stuff. So yeah, that'll be left down in the description. If you guys can contribute to my Patreon account, that would be fantastic. Anyways, yeah, I really enjoyed looking at this mural. It's like, I felt like I was there. If you guys did enjoy this video, please leave a thumbs up. If you are new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button, as I do really appreciate all you guys supporting my channel. So yeah, if you are in downtown Red Deer, yeah, check out these murals and get out and explore Red Deer.